Ups. Operation Gatecrasher. Where are we at? We are in. I wonder where Kano is. Ambushing a little smaller troop column. Only like 10 guys in it. That's interesting. Huh. Who's forcing large groups? We've looked at a smaller unit on its own that is vulnerable. We are gonna go and take it out.
Our position is concealed.
Hopefully we're gonna go take it out. The plan is to go take it out. So we got a flashbang and a frag grenade, I believe, on everybody. Can't see any stats yet, okay. 5-5. Does this mean everyone's equal? Nope. Alright, everyone's not equal. Yeah, this looks like it's where the actual gatecrasher happens. Checkpoint, truck.
Understood.
Let's see what we can see. Anybody that has 6 HP? Hey, I see a oh, it's you. We'll put you in front. Your mobility is terrible. Maybe we won't put you in front because you're going to be so far behind everybody else. Although you can make it all the way to that. Because you're going to be so far behind everybody else.
That's affirmative.
Let's try and swing around right or through there.
On the move.
Is this the sixth guy? This is the sixth guy.
Already
Whoops,
there.
Wrong spot. On the plus side, he's got
Already
6
there.
HP. He's probably going to have lousy aim, so it won't matter.
Stepping off.
I'm on it.
8 guys, it's so weird. Just finished playing my
Stepping off.
First XCOM 2 campaign, where you start with 4 and only end up with 6. Well, 7, I guess, on the last mission.
Got it covered.
Oh, you don't have very many hit points. Hope that means you got good aim. Now, can'ts. Or do I need something else for that to show? Or maybe I just need to have not be on the first mission to see all that information. Alright, that's glass. I kind of want to take the roof, too.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Nobody? Oh, the map is huge. I should throw a grenade and attract some attention. The map is ginormous.
Will do.
Good thing it's not timed. Let's go up
Location
there.
Confirmed.
We'll send you some company. And you can just kind of go in the full
Moving.
Cover and watch the flank for now.
Eyes on the prize.
Is that full cover? No, that's full cover.
Got it covered.
10-4.
I think I heard something to my right. Oh, there's that to my right.
Uh, Heading to that location. The Advent officers seem more capable.
Alright, one
than
pod.
We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Let's see, how many points do you have? You have six. Can you make it to the... you can't. You can't make it to that one either. Well, you stink with your lousy aim. Alright, let's see if there's anything over here.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
What do you see? You just see them? That sounds good. Where'd that sixth guy go? Put you up front.
Time to motor. On it.
You've got six. We'll put you up front as well.
Heading to that location. Orders confirmed. On the move.
Stepping off.
Attracting any attention.
On Overwatch. I'm on it.
Affirmative. Covering now.
They're back there, so that should be good. I think that's good.
On my way.
Shouldn't see me there. It's only the two guys, yeah. Glad I didn't go to that one. This map is huge. Is that full cover? That car looks like it's blocking line of sight, so it must be full cover. So I want to go over here.
On the move.
Roger that.
Oh, that was stupid.
We're in their sight.
That's going to be painful.
The Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
That's going to be really painful. Did everyone go... Everyone except for the drone went down below, though. That's I can work with. So we got full cover there. What can you flashbang? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right. That's unfortunate how that works. Alright, so I can flashbang pairs, but that's about it. Let's see if I can't take care of a few of those pairs. Sentry, too. That's a good one to take care of. Bummer. That is a flanking position, and you should have better aim. You've only got three hit points. Alright, so that's gotta be a mod. I gotta figure that out. That sounded like loot.
It's down.
No, I'm imagining things. 47. You can't see him.
Moving on target location.
I didn't go. Alright, good. Didn't go too far. That would have been annoying. Nice. Nice shooting.
No,
that one was loose. Alright, so that helps. Two, I can flashbang the two of them. Those are my only flashbangs available, though, aren't they?
Moving out.
Can we shoot that drone? Or is he too high? That's unfortunate. He's gonna shoot that guy, so we'll move you up. And you're all I got left. I might be able to kill those two with those tanks. But they're way in the... Whoop! No, flashbang. But they're way in the back. So we'll get these two guys... Oh, especially Stunlet. Is that Stunlet? No, it's a Rocketeer, or a Grenadier. That looks like a sniper. Officer, a trooper, and an engineer. All right, can't see the other ones. We'll flashbang those two. That rings in my ears. That's kind of funny. Ouch.
Everything's spinning. I'm hit. Watch the flanks.
So that must be a gunner.
There's heavy fire in this zone.
Alright, that's gonna hurt. At least he's the guy with 6 HP.
They're all over me. Incoming, over here.
I am. Oh, those are the two.
I'm under fire.
Disoriented guys.
I'll just go do that then.
All right. That'll flank that guy, or that'll flank that guy too. Where can I get some flanks? You don't quite flank. You will flank if you don't reveal another pod. And you can see around the truck, and it looks like you can. That looks like it's only my only realistic flanking move. Which means I need to figure out how I can get some flashbangs, probably with you. Oh hey, this might blow up cover too. Oh. Ouch. I never noticed, never saw that. Huh. Well, you might throw an 18% at him eventually. Cover, that's full cover. Alright, no one else is on Overwatch, right? He's flanked. Can I get somebody else up there too? You can probably get up there, but you can flank him. So we'll see what this does. We'll see if we can blow up that their cover.
Okay.
3 to 5, it has 3, good. Killed one, didn't touch the other one, but it did blow up his cover.
Heading to that location.
Which means I don't have to go as far over. Still only 60%.
My ammo's running low. Heading to that location.
Can you do anything from here? I got the feeling no. My feeling was correct.
Understood. Moving out.
Just gonna keep killing people. Thankfully.
Enemy down. Gonna need to reload soon.
Closing on.
Hopefully we'll keep
now.
Killing people. 70%. It is only 3.
Not even close.
That's not even close. You got you left. I don't think I can get a flashbang there anyway. Oh, hey, you can get a flashbang there. Where would that put you? Oh, no, you can't. That would put you right there. We'll take the shot at the exposed guy. Oh, we won't take the shot at the exposed guy. Which means we'll overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
Overwatch, and we will drop this guy down.
On the move.
Hopefully we can get some overwatch on that drone. Or get some overwatch on that. Oh. I thought that was gonna last one more turn. Don't know why. But I thought that was last night. Oh, nice shot. That was awesome.
Yes,
6
here.
HP guy, that's fine.
Okay,
it's gonna hurt if they hit. Oh, they're not shooting. He's gonna shoot the 6 HP guy, though. Alright, you need to fall back.
They're all over me.
Hey, nice. I want the loot. Is it worth going in the half cover to get the loot? Let's see, can someone else take that? You can take the flanking position.
Good copy, moving on target.
And then we can still get the loot. If we kill everybody.
Enemy
there
destroyed.
We go.
I need ammo.
Yeah, you'll get ammo. Don't worry. We should probably hunker you down. Either that or just grenade them.
That's affirmative.
Emergency life support. Interesting.
Got some goods here.
Don't have the slightest clue what that will do. I think I can kill them both.
Grenade!
I hope I can kill them both. I thought I'm taking the shot. That was funny. Oh, he didn't blow up the cover, though. That's unfortunate. Alright. Oh, hey, you've got some seriously good aim. I don't want to move you back.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Alright, so let's see. Who's going to be my emergency out?
Moving to
position. What is your shots? 30 and 32. Why is it different? Weapon range. Oh, you've got full cover from this side. Is it going to do that again? Well, if it is, I'm not going to wait for it. Alright, so yeah, so you'll have the worst aim, so you'll be my backup. Or my, you'll be my emergency flashbang. Or you will be. Yeah, you will be. We got people with better shots at that, so let's do those first. Have some stocks. Ooh, nice. May I have some stocks right about now?
Weapons empty. Can't engage.
Oh, bummer.
That is not good. Weapons empty. Can't engage.
Actually, you've got a better shot. Where's my 35? 30. That was you. You will not be the emergency flashbang, because you have the best aim out of the people that were left. That went way better than I was expecting it to after the, after getting both pods at once. Where are they?
Good copy. Moving on target.
Heading to that location.
You're gonna stay back here somewhere. Nice and safe. At 2 hit points and probably good aim.
Heading out!
Oh, you need to reload.
I'm ready. On my way. We're green to go. Moving to Overwatch.
Roger that.
Oh, you should have stayed somewhere safe too. Oh well.
Moving out. Scanning. Got it covered.
Moving to Overwatch.
Oh, there they are. Got a few shots on them. Hopefully one will hit.
Enemy is still up.
Get it together. Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now...
Oh, did he just flank himself
DNA,
for me?
They are stronger than ever.
Nope, bummer.
With an even greater psionic potential. Understood. Moving out.
Alright, so you're not going to get a shot. You have a flashbang.
Good copy.
So you're
going to
throw
moving
grenades. The question is where and which one. I think we'll just do that. And try and get some excellent shots on them. Does it go any further? Does it go any further than that? Will it go through the window? No. Come on. Show me doing it. There we go.
Here, catch!
Probably not gonna blow up the cover though. Oh, it blew up some of the cover. Alright, good. That's a good, get him taken care of for now. not cover. That's flanked. There we go.
Moving to designated coordinates. This is for you.
Took one damage, and I don't think he blew up any of the cover. Wait, that's my really low HP guy. So you need to stay out of the way.
Closing on target position now.
Put you here where you can maybe throw up. Yeah, you can get seen. Come back.
Closing on target position now.
No, I might as well take one of the shots. You got plenty of ammo, or I move you up more. You don't really have any place else to move up. So yeah, we'll just take one of the shots.
Come on, focus!
Oh, you can't go through that. Interesting.
Got it covered!
40% and 34. I still want to see if we can't blow up some of that cover. Not looking good, though. Not looking good. Yeah, you've no other cover that you can take. Just shoot. Shoot him enough and somebody will hit him.
Get in the water here.
You might be able to kill him, so we'll shoot him.
Adjusting sights. I need some help.
Oh, disoriented.
Medic!
Oh. I hate you guys. I can't hit anything hardly at all. And you both hit me while you're disoriented. Alright, so can I get him down to like 4? Alright, if this all goes bad, who's got a flashbang?
Confirmed!
Oh man, rookies are so bad. Oh, and he missed.
Not even close! On reserves!
Uh-oh. Alright. So you need to
move
up. Alright, so you can get a flashbang on him. Or you can go over there somewhere. Or you can also get a flashbang on him, since that's the only useful thing you can do this turn. Let's get them both flashbanged, hopefully.
Good.
Please blow up the cover this time. No, you won't blow up the cover. Just won't do it for me. 23 must have some nice range. Yep.
Target's still up. Gonna need to reload soon.
Order's confirmed, on the move.
Dang it. Well, it's full cover. We'll reload so you can shoot him next turn.
Ready to engage. Heading to that location.
He's more likely to die. If I could hit anything. Is that not cover? Why does he get cover there? That's not fair. Alright, let's see how good the range bonuses are. Or should I just drop a grenade on him?
Position confirmed.
Range bonuses are not much. Hey, and loot.
Good riddance. Well,
glad I didn't drop a grenade on him. An Illyrium core.
Got something good here.
Pretty sure those are good. Well, I'm gonna have somebody out of cover anyway. Do I have anybody else left that can? No, he's the only one.
Confirmed.
Can we get this on him enough? No, that's not gonna do four.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Alright, what's he gonna do? Oh, he's still of course he's still disoriented. I disoriented him. He's just shooting and he's missing.
I'm alright!
Alright, so you don't have a promotion yet. Can you get yourself a promotion? Nope.
Barely registered. Got no ammo.
You've already got a kill. You don't.
Heading to that location. That is not good.
No, you missed. Point blank
That's
misses
it, I'm out.
Are. Yeah, that is the epitome of XCOM, I guess. Alright, well, we'll just go with the, should almost be a sure thing.
Okay.
So that we can still throw a flashbang at him. Before I run out of guys to throw flashbangs at him with. Good. Oh, and another loot.
Positive confirmation. Area secured. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
PCS side.
Tech guys will love this.
Soldier's wounded too. Trying to remember how stupid those wounds were, if I just got unlucky. Oh yeah, they were both from disoriented people, so mostly just got unlucky. Probably should have had them in full cover, then it would have been 1%. Or no, then it would have been 10%, because I think they were 25. Successful shots was 50% shot percentage. How did I manage 50% shot percentage? That I don't believe that, unless it's counting grenades somehow. All right, who am I not gonna have for 2 weeks? A specialist. That's actually annoying. Continue? Carry on. Alright, that's annoying. We'll have to see what can do. Send a message for that. Alright. 4 kills. You had a good mission. What are you gonna be? You're my ranger? That doesn't seem like a surprise. My shinobi. 14 mobility, 58 aim. Goodwill. Wish I knew more about what they did, but I guess we'll learn that as we go along. Alright, good. My technical is 14, decently fast. Assault is really fast. I haven't got a sniper yet. There's my sniper. 64 aim. That's not very good. And what's last? Grenadier. 71 aim. Why? I guess I could try and make you a shooty grenade. Or shooty grenadier. I wonder how that works in Long War 2. Yeah, plus 5 Psy offense. Mission will not lead to this. Okay, so that's not bad. It'll probably be useful early. Probably. I was gonna say, probably put him on a shinobi, but that doesn't do any good because killing blow might will put him unconscious and or bleeding out, and it doesn't do any good if there's no one there to pick him up. Advanced weapons, armors, and munitions. So let's go here first. What do you want to do? Are you just saying hi?
Hello, Commander.
Yeah, you're probably just
Commander,
saying hi.
Commander, to the research labs.
And I don't care what you have to say. We'll just research. Alright, with the chip implanted by Advin, we now have to state that it works as a device to gain a better understanding. Nah. Weapons. I don't have any weapons mods yet. Basic research. Hybrid materials. So for a shield, I have fascinating combination of materials, some more common than others. So that's improvements in our own equipment. I think then I want to go with this.
I do find that area of research to be among the more in.
Hi, Shen. Facilities. This is where we get the officer training. Yep.
Tactics school construction initiated.
I can clear alien debris without an. Okay, I didn't think so. Alright, what can I build? Can I build anything yet? Nope.
I've been digging through some of the old data files Central has been holding on to since before the war. I keep running across notes scrawled in English and what looks like broken German.
Objectives of Vendor or objectives? I don't think I have any objectives. Liberate region from Advent control. Okay. Search for new missions together. Alright. So let's go and do that. Find some missions, hopefully quickly. So this is the resistance cells around the world. Okay, let's go to the Hamish. Nothing particularly great there, so let's go and scan.
Commander, good.
Let's go and do some scanning. Advent strength 1. Please find whatever it is with lots of time left. Come on. Extremely light. Resistance personnel, resistance personnel. 3? 4 resistance personnel? I like that. And my timer's at 6 days. That's nice. Alright, clear squad. Can I bring my shinobi? I can bring my shinobi. You would have been nice to have had for this one. So I feel like that would be a good one to bring. Ranger. Assault rifle, SMG. Let's see what a difference that makes. Does it say in here? Clip size damage. Doesn't say. So let's go back here. Oh, further. Alright, so I have 4 hours. Switch it to SMG and. So it drops 2 hours off of it, SMG. I might still leave you with it. You can definitely get it, though. What was the other option? Shotgun? Got a gauntlet. Alright, so that secondary item. Which has a rocket launcher and a flamethrower. We're still at 2 hours? Where are we at right now? Whoops. You're annoying. Alright, so we had the technical, the ranger. Alright, so it's not necessarily hours exactly. So what happens if we give you a smoke grenade? Doesn't make that big of a difference. What if we do that instead of... it doesn't make that big of a difference either. Alright. Did I just turn off my ceramic plating? I think I did. I did. Alright, so the ranger might get a proper weapon. So let's see. Connor, what is your ability? You're noisy. Just area suppression. Okay, that's why you're noisy. Which means I probably can't give you a different weapon, can I? So different. I think I do want to give you... It's only one more damage. More damage and it gives me that 2 hours. Alright. Bring in assaults. Let's bring a rookie. How about... Oh, someone's pretty average. Nothing great in any one particular or direction, so that will mean other people will hopefully be good at something. And when I get the GTS up, I can start picking what I want them to be. I've still got one day. What happens if I add another rookie? So you get the extra hit point and mobility. Between 28 and 66. You're pretty... middle of the road. So we're at 6-9. Six eights. You're my grenadier. Six, seven, that's close. Primary weapon is the SMG. SMG across the board. Maybe if I take off one grenade. No, that didn't help. 6-7, or I might have helped a little bit. Did I not just pick the right person? Oh. All right. I gotta do things in the right order. Alright, so the grenade doesn't make a difference for that. Which means I think you were noisy. Nope, you weren't noisy. So I'll take one of these guys off. Give you an assault rifle. Wish there was something in between the two. I would rather have another troop. I mean, what if I bring you along? Yeah, you don't even get it down there enough. That only drops like an hour off. Really nice to have another troop. But it is extremely light. Just as small as it gets, that'll get me to that. Five guys to take on pods. So send you out.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
And let's try and get another mission. That was quick. Alright. Free an important prisoner. I have 6 days. Did I bring... two wounded. 1, 2, 3, 4. Did I put four good troops on that one? I might have. Getting to 100 will get it down to as small as we can get, so I don't think there's any good reason to not at least bring along some rookies. Let's do that. No, we'll keep you with. So you should be able to just go and get them. And is there any difference for aim? For SMG? One more clip size and the mobility. So we'll give at least one guy. Oh, alright, he's already got it. At least one guy's gonna need a assault rifle. Alright, so three rookies. Oops, assault rifle. Assault rifle. SMG. Alright, so we got two SMGs, or one assault rifle, three SMGs. Just, well, one guy that's got some punch for those annoying drones. Get some extra promotions out of this, hopefully, and hopefully he can just do the mission by himself, but hopefully we'll get some extra promotions out of it just in case. So we have 5 days.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Sky Ranger recall confirmed.
Now, what do I have? Do I have enough troops? I only have rookies left at the moment. 3 days, 12 days. Available? Why are you available? Did I abort that? I must have aborted that. Oops. Hopefully they still got the SMGs and it'll be nice and quick. Yeah, it only took an hour, so that's fine. SMG, SMG, SMG. Yeah, so it doesn't matter. Hit the wrong button apparently, though. Doesn't hurt this time, but that could be annoying.
Skyranger deploy.
In position for deployment.
All right, start infiltration. All right, so now they're both infiltrating. Oh, they found a new target. Well, that's unfortunate. Well, let's see how long it is. Maybe it's a long time. It's like 8 days. I can bring like 7 guys with. Nope, it's not. Five guys, baseline infiltration is with 6 guys, isn't it? Or is that the infiltration with 5 guys? Extremely light. So I definitely want to take advantage of the fact that it's an extremely light. So make them fast, and hopefully we'll get lots and lots of flanks. They only took off like 3 or 4 hours, right? Let's try another one just to make sure. Yeah. Really wish I had one decent guy to bring with them. I don't, right? This is 2 days and 11 days, and it's not worth waiting 2 days for a sharpshooter, of all things. So we'll give one of you. Probably Balayi? We'll give you a rifle. Hey, there we go. You get that awesome aim. We are definitely gonna take advantage of that. I wonder if I should wait and actually make you as like a ranger or a sharpshooter. Or just let the game be random with you. We'll just let the game be random. Insufficient rank. Oh, alright. Fair enough.
Skyranger
in position to drop.
Start infiltration.
Objective added.
Officer, alright.
The Advent officers have new clearly research. Been modified to allow for their subordinates to rendering receive new corpses. Orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key.
AP. Oh, that'll be useful too. Render sectoid corpse. We're available for research and construction efforts. However, we are also able to render them down for key materials with a wide variety of applications. Sector, we should be able to recover 3 alloys. 2 alloys, Advent Trooper, for autopsy. I wish I knew the tech tree so I knew when alloys were needed. So Research sectoid autopsy. I need a scientist. I need alloys for that. Well, I guess that'd be one way to get alloys. Or I could go for the resistance comms. I think more areas will be good.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander.
So we'll do that. And I'm also not on very high difficulty, so that should be more than fine. What do I have for supplies? Do I have 50 supplies? Aim. Oh! Two people with really good aim. Where's the will? Is that the will?
Advent's officers might be more resourceful than your average trooper. But I doubt our forces will have any trouble bringing in a test subject for Tigan to look at. Especially since he's not asking for a live one. There's not a whole lot that surprises me these days, but I'm definitely curious to see if the chip
from the good
commander
aim.
Really is connected to the ones Advent's been using in their captains.
Okay. What are you selling? A technical. Hair trigger. Tuck tape not included. So it gains 5 bonus aim on reaction fire shots. Ooh, suppressor. That might be useful. Wonder how much that, what difference that makes. Basic presented designed to give the affected soldier improved aim in combat. Combat awareness, 15 defense, and a point of armor when on Overwatch. I wonder if specialists have that, what was it, ever vigilant, or if somebody has that ever vigilant. That would be really good. Although I suppose once you take a shot, you lose that? 15 defense and armor? Further encounters, extra mobility. Maybe. Back, what was that? Particular incident, any alloys and Illyrium crystals. Is that Illyrium crystals or Illyrium? Illyrium crystals, which I don't believe I have any of yet. Core. Alloys. Got 3. So I only need 2 more for that one research. Maybe I should have done that. 7 Advent Trooper corpses. Oh, I got 7 of them. I do have 3 Illyrium crystals as well. I wonder what all they come from. Alright, well, let's go and. Go back to the Haven and scan and probably find another mission that I can't send anybody on. So I don't have anybody to send. 64%, 73. Alright, let's go and how much time is left? Doesn't say how much time is left. How do I know? There we go. So 19 hours. I don't know how much it's going to get in a day, so I guess it doesn't really matter. It's extremely light, and well, I guess extremely light is the only part that matters. Oh, there we go. Readiness normal. I don't think the readiness is a big deal. So we are going to go and do this.